Alright, so I've been doing a lot of jokey videos recently. This one's going to be more educational. I haven't done one of these in a while. I am getting a PSA sub ready, mostly baseball, some football. And for the football, it's maybe a little bit better than the baseball. The baseball is going to be end. But I have these two to sort of get both in the frame. But these two J-Rods, I wanted to show you what I was looking at. I'm only sub one. And now I'm realizing it's really hard to see the issue that I was seeing with one of these cards. But this is the one I'm going to grade. Raw, it's going for $650. PSA 9 is about 19 to 20. And then the PSA 10 is going last sold for $65. And there's a prior sale for $40. But this one, centering, I think is perfect. The corners and edges are perfect. Don't forget, when you are subbing or when you're looking for edges and corners, don't forget to look from the side of the card to see if there's any like raising of edges and corners. And the back looks good. It's not numbered, again, it's a low-end card. But yeah, surface looks really good. Now that I say that, of course I see a, I think that's spit. I like totally spit. Okay, so this card, it's hard to see, but there's a print line just coming down there. Oh, you know what? See, I can do that. But it's not showing. That'll really shine it on the light. Anyway, it's there. So, corners, edges, surface. I know we all like to talk about that over and over and over and centering, but be careful to look for sides and shine it. Get a magnifying glass, and that's great. Since I'm here, I thought about making a second video, but let me just do it. I have another two. I don't think I'm gonna send either of these. These two. The issue with the chrome product for this one is, man, I really would love for this to be captured. But anyway, it's there. It's a kind of like a faint print line, like a, almost like a miscut, but it's only on the right-hand side. I think it's enough to bump it down. I think you can see it right there. But I think it's enough to bump it down from 10 to a 9, because otherwise the centering is great, the surface. I think this one had a dimple that I found. And some of this type of stuff, I mean, I know I do like to use Chris Park here to get rid of like smudges, but this one I really did think that I could just kind of like, I didn't even do it beforehand, but I think you could just do that. Get a microfiber cloth. People generally say don't put your fingerprints on stuff. I actually sometimes like to use that part of my palm just to see like if I can get something off without any clean product. Because now, the more I'm into this hobby, I'm learning that can be controversial. But, I forget what the margins are in this card, like right off the top of my head, because I didn't mean to make this without a part two. But I think that the faint print lines on the right-hand side are just good, are just enough to not grade this card. And maybe I will make a part two for a couple of other cards as to why I didn't want to grade them. It. Peace.